Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
Mayor Osborne really lives here?
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Off limits, ma'am.
Here. We risk catching that plague.
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It all went big boys club. Come on.
Right,
left
now.
My stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. A health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Oh, man. I can't breathe. Let me back
security
upstairs.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished their sweep.
That's what you said an hour ago.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you.
We're in charge. Okay,
okay. I'm going. Five. Multi-million dollar building with networks.
I like this thing. Turn him around.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers workman's comp. Elevator controls in the security room. Next to the Sable agent. Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. Did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue.
Find the alarm technician. Find.
Useless button. Guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please remain calm.
Scientific journals debating this Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that Norman is such...
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. What is this thing? The Fabulous Osborne Boys. Blue blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait.
Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
Work order for keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe. Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last week. Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Norman must like spy movies. Need to find that keypad code. Harry, Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key? This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard in Burgundy. I used to be so jealous of Harry's family. They were so happy. At least compared to me and my dad. But when Emily got sick, everything changed. Wow, haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's room. But it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. What could have ruined a friendship like this? This is kind of cute. Norman keeps all the campaign buttons from his races. There's one for school board, and he's left room for more. Setting your sights higher, Norman? Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have been right. Feels like there's something attached to the back of the frame. This must be the key for Harry's room. What? This can't be for Harry, can it? Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am safe. saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum's ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone. End of discussion.
Keep Team 2 on standby. I'm getting some air.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location. July 18. Bingo. Super. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath Lab. Something in this room must be useful. Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Fancy map contest. Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Mike. Huh. This took Sable troop deployments. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection, frequented by Dr. Michaels. Van Etters, Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wow. So many records facilities. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. No, Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab.
Norman Osborn, GR-27 research log. The whole project has gone to hell. GR-27 is a cure, not a disease. But try telling that to the evening news. Somehow, they've picked up the technician's morbid nickname, Devil's Breath, and are using it to stoke hysteria. They have no idea what it's really capable of. A cure for cancer, genetic disorders, birth defects. With just a little more research, I know we could perfect it. Instead, I'll spend the next 18 months on PR mop-up. What a waste of time.
Devil's Breath isn't a disease. It's an attempt at a cure. I almost can't believe it. Harry and Emily's medical records. GR-27 was developed to treat them. Devil's Breath is a failed cure for Norman's own family. A child's x-ray. But it's not Harry or Emily. Who is this? That aura around him. Is this Martin Lee? Looks like a map of the Upper West Side. No, I need to track Michaels. Van Adder is a dead end. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti-serum is, he must have been too. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp buildings. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. No, Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp buildings. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. AR interface. Should check the patrol routes against Oscorp's going. A records facility could be perfect. Van Adder is a dead end. Oscorp's going all in on defense. Devil's Breath Lab must. No. Norman's not great. Should check the patrol routes against. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti-serum is, he must. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath Lab. Good ol' Alpha team. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big. Should check the good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath. Should check the good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath. Should check the good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable presence. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep. Nope. That's just a Sable patrol. Nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Michael's path. None of these patrols cross Dr. Michael's path. Should check the patrol routes against. Nope. That's just. None of these patrols cross Doc. Nope. That's just a Sable patrol. No. Dr. Michael's was near a lot of. A records facility could be. No. Van Adder's. Dr. Michael's leads the Devil. Oscorp's going all in on. Good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable. None of these patrols cross Dr. Nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Mike. Nope. That's just a Sable patrol. No. A records facility could. Oscorp's going all in on defense research. No. A records facility could be. Should check the good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable. Should check the good ol' Alpha. Devil's Breath Lab must have a big Sable present. GR27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it. Something cathedral. Isn't that. I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility. GR27, our Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
Okay.
Created Lee. I have to get this.
No!
Who's there? Damn it.
We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
2 avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running. To clear that balcony.
Sector clear. Continuing patrol. Who's
right?
Need to clear that balcony.
Got movement. Stand by.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick, Norman and Lee, and Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not the song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. Get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to fight Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh, no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have them.
Don't worry. I'm on it. This will all be over soon. I promise. Riker's Island.
Does anyone else find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up the roads? Somewhere in it.
Watch my back.
Gives a guy a run for his money.
You choose.
Hey, geniuses! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble! Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. Again.
Yeah. real problem. You guys have it bad. All that body armor is bruising my knuckles. Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on hardened criminals. Potato chips. Can't beat just one. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. I know you deserve that, right?
My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars, but only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again, but we need to be ready if they do. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino.
Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. Great news! The 10th time I put you away, the beating is free! Are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. Save a lady. Just who I didn't want to see. Why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. Part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me. Your friends. Admit it! You signed up for the jetpack, and now you're in way over your head! Thank you. worse than telemarketers. My permanent record isn't looking too great right now. Geniuses! I hadn't even seen you until you started causing trouble! These guys are like potato chips. You can't beat just one. A Sable agent? Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse. Imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great. city's a mess. This is not how you re-assimilate into society. Next time, just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments. You guys gotta know you deserve that, right? Didn't I put some of you guys away 8 years ago? Well, I'd tell you to make better choices next time, but let's be real. Scare some kids straight by telling them how miserable you are right now. I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society. Rikers Island.
Open it.
Before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Sleep it off. These demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. Easier to take these guys out if they're split up. Team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This is time.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me. Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my clients millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other. Fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down. Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No, Martin. I told you I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
Your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Ah!
punished.
This cancer has infested this city for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't be here unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Yeah.
know. But this is the wrong way, Martin. On your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital.
Feast.
So guys, when I beat this game, Spider-Man, we're moving on to a different game. So for my birthday, I'm getting $400 gift cards. Add it to my account. So just let me know what kind of game you want me to buy. Because like after these two, I'm not making any more. Like I'm moving on to a new subject. Like that's it.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. It's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need
so
masks, after gloves, whatever you have is sterile.
After this might be the final episode. That's it, done.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
So this might be the final episode.
They say she could go at any moment.
And then, so after this, we're moving on to another game. Like, we're not gonna be stuck on the same game.
Where
so after, like, you
I
know,
need
we're.
To find Otto. He has the anti serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't.
Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him.
Yeah, so that's so, you know, we're moving on to a different game. We're not going to be stuck on the same game here, guys. Oh, there goes a spoiler. Look at mama spoiler. Look at that spoiler. Look at that spoiler. Where's the spoiler going? There goes a spoiler.
Alright.
Come here, Mr. Spoiler. Let me pet you and you give me spoiler powers.
Maybe it's this one.
Miles Brown has become a spoiler. He got bit by spoiler. Now he's become a spoiler man. Oh, poor little spoiler got killed. Poor little spoiler. This is where Miles Morales becomes spoiled. Oh my god, it's Peter. It's Peter Parker, he's big. New suits? Ooh.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Well, hey, at least I'm not her enemy anymore. That's a good sign. Whoop-on. So sorry I was quiet because I wanted you guys to enjoy the cutscenes, so... Yeah, so once this game is done, I'm probably not going to film for a while. Like, I'm going to take a break. Don't worry, I'll keep posting, though. The trash. Boom. spider.
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
Hello.
People trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit.
Stay down.
Can't beat just one. Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse.
Take it out.
With pleasure.
I hope you've all learned something here. But I know better. These stable guys are worse than telemarketers. Did that hurt? Good. Tell your friends. Gotta love safe agents. Always showing up when they do the least good.
Take it.
You guys have it bad. All that body armor is bruising my knuckles. You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally. Hold up. That makes it, what, 100 counts of assaulting a single agent? So is attacking me part of an insanity defense, or what?
They've got the trash.
Gotta love safe agents. Always showing up where they do the least good.
Surrender now.
I'd imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. City's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society. Good time to make better choices next time, but let's be real. Just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
Thank you.
Oh, that's cool.
Insurance information. Boys in the yard.
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
It's awesome how Peter knows how to fight back. Hell yeah. Let's frickin' go.
Truth before they mop you off the pavement.
No!
Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies! Lies! My company, my ideas. Now, the truth. The truth. Okay. The truth is,
You were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Oh, yeah.
Give me the anti-serum.
Otto, I've worked your whole life to help you.
You're fighting the wrong man.
And it's your way.
Are you freaking kidding me?
I'm trying to help you!
Frick off, Otto, whatever your name is.
You're only hurting yourself!
Right back at you. How you like me now, huh? Stupid.
I've lost all patience with you.
This is payback. Boom. Gotta get away. Are you sure about that, Otto? You have all the time in the world? Yeah.
boom, boom.
Nope. I can't touch this.
Boom. I'm not protecting him. I'm trying to save the city.
Eat it, dirtbag. Boom. Bad guys like you deserve to go to prison.
Give up now! It's not too much! Keep your distance, sir! And I promise Osborne will face charges!
Liar! Just like Osborne! Just like a lie! Enough of this!
No.
Such a disappointment. Parker. You knew? I tried to warn you, Peter, but you didn't listen. I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
Oh, God. There goes the tower. No, the people. Get him, Peter. Catch his hands. Woo! 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 Catch his hands, Otto. Woo! Woo! Boom. Oh! Catch his hands,
please,
Otto.
Think of the man you were.
That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself.
Right hook, left hook, kick.
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired. Just hurt.
Come on, Peter. Resist.
Change the world.
You have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more.
Woo. No, come on. Ooh, that's got her. Ooh, that's really got her.
Wanting to help others the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong. You are everything I wanted to be. You just threw it away.
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind.
I don't know.
Fix it. We can fix it together.
I don't know.
If you'll help me.
I don't know. You just stabbed me in my shoulder.
I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body!
Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember?
I don't know. Seems sketchy. You just stabbed me in my freaking shoulder. Should I trust you?
You rest easy. Knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter.
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
Well, you should not build those arms. And like, I think that's what made him evil, is he created those arms and the chip behind his neck made him, you know, like, changed his personality. He should have known the errors before he became evil. Like, he should have known. Ooh, stab him right in the shoulder. Ooh, good thing it wasn't her.
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others.
Oh, but I don't want to kill Aunt May.
I'll give you a few minutes.
Aw, this sucks. First he loses Ben Parker, his uncle, then his auntie too. He lost his freaking parents, for crying out loud. I wouldn't actually, even though that's a loved one, I kind of would.
Okay, got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to work.
I did.
Aww.
I'm so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people.
Well, he has a huge responsibility on his shoulders. So yeah, he has to be Spider-Man. He's playing two lives at once.
Yes, you do.
He even had to fight Otto, the guy he worshipped. Like, that's sad, man. Did Aunt May just die? No way. Oh my god, Aunt May just died. Oh my god. Oh my god. So he has nobody now, but... What? Aww. All he has left now is the city and Miles and MJ. Like, that's all he has left now. Stupid stable of troops. I hate them. Never trusted them from episode 1. I thought this was going to be a 2-hour long video, but, you know. You know what, Otto? If you're just going to keep breaking out, I'm just going to kick your butt. You know that, right?
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah.
Well, you didn't create it. You kind of helped him.
You do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Aww.
Me either.
I'm glad you're liking each other again, that's it. Aww. Well, hey, they like each other again. That's a good thing. Wow. I don't even know what kind of game to play now after this. Shout out to all these people that made this game. Phenomenal work. I like how you guys expression the characters. Like, you guys made them real emotions. Like, I love that. Like, when Spider-Man, like, the first Spider-Man game came out, it was just, like, kind of, like, pixel. Like, you know, the characters were all pixel-related. They talk about feelings and stuff like that. This it took a long time for Spider-Man to evolve, like, the games and movies and the shows. Yeah, so this is the end of the Spider-Man games. Well, not the end. But, you know, it's the end of the series. Hope you guys like this video. Post notifications. I'm gonna be off for a while. But stay tuned, because on my birthday, I'm gonna get a $400 gift card and add it to my account. And you let me know what kind of games you want me to play. Because after this, I'm moving on to another game. Like, I know some YouTubers will stick to the same game like this, but we're not going to be stuck on the same game. We're not going to be talking about it. We're going to keep moving on forward. So I hope you guys learned a lesson in this game. There is a valuable lesson in this game, and I know each and every single Spider-Man fan knows it. So, yeah, don't use your mind for it. If you're a smart scientist, don't use it for evil. Use it for good. With great power comes with great responsibility. That's what I want you, each and every single one of you, to remember. Ben Parker, you need to, like, this game. I can't get my mind off it. Like, I beat the game. So, love you guys. I probably deserve to let the credits roll. It was sad that I had to fight Otto one last time. At least I changed Martin Lee, like, to back to normal, at least. That's something, like, at least I changed him. I haven't unlocked all the suits yet. That's the issue, so I might start it over. I'm not sure. But, yeah. I don't know if I want to start it over. Like, I want to just move on to another game. I'll probably keep playing it off when I'm off for a while. Don't worry, if you follow me on Instagram, it's tay.buckshot. So if you follow me on my Instagram, I will keep posts of when I'm gonna film again. And I'm plus on my iPhone 12 Max.
I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you asked.
Too nervous. Hey, alright, so where do you want this?
Right over this one.
Alright. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah.
I kinda gotta talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. Things better that I just I show you.
No.
Oh, let's freaking go. Woo-wee! The boys are back at it again. Woo-hoo-hoo! And this guy got off topic. So there is a special video coming out again. So you know how I did the iPhone 11 Pro unboxing video? Well, I got 4 more months until I pay off my phone to trade it in for iPhone 12 Pro Max. So stay tuned for that. That's gonna be a special video before, probably before my birthday or after. But anyways, stay tuned for the unboxing video, my second one. No, third one, because I didn't do the boxing of the PS4 because I opened it before Christmas. I know. Shout out to all these people, like, man. Whew, phenomenal game, phenomenal. Again, bon appetit for the chef kiss. Mwah. So anyways, comment down below what kind of games you want me to play. And yeah. I'm signing off for now. I'll let you know when I'm back on. I need an editor for my videos. I don't have any money to pay you. But like, if you're doing it for free, that would be awesome. So I need an editor for my videos. So like when I swear, it's like the bleep. Or the crack. So anyways, guys, I hope you guys like this video. Post notifications. Whew. My mind is just like shook right now. I'm amazed how these people do it. Like, I want to be able to make my own video game. I'm going to take computer classes pretty soon. And I'm going to do some clean editing after. So I'm going to learn some, like, you know, how to edit, doing all these stuff. Yeah, guys, so stay tuned for that. Stay tuned for the iPhone 12. Sorry, I just get the mix up. iPhone 12 unboxing video pretty soon. I don't know when it's gonna happen, but it's gonna be coming pretty soon. Man, I'm gonna play this game offline, like, you know, when I'm off of YouTube for a little. I'm not quitting, I'm just taking a little break. Because I've been posting since March of last year. So, yeah, I'm fine. So, I'm a huge fan of Spider-Man now, like, reason why I'm called a faceless YouTuber, because I don't want to show my face. So, like, you know, so if you like Spider-Man, comment down below. If not, it's okay. We're going to move on to a different game. Whew. Skip the credits. Want to see what happens after. I think after, I haven't really unlocked all the suits. What's Dorman up to? July 18th.
We were so close.
What the hell?
But I'll keep trying.
Is that a person?
I will find a cure. I will.
I'm so confused.
I love you, son.
Is that Harry in there? This is why I dislike Norman Osborn. Is this how he treats his own son? I got a trophy end game. Sad. But I don't want to be like stuck on the same topic. Like, I want to move on. Woo! Okay, guys, you have finished the main story, but the adventure still continues. You can now change time of day and research stations. You can start a fresh new adventure with ultimate difficulty or new game plus. Good luck, hero. Wait. Ooh, new suit. Hell yeah. Oh. What the? A naked suit? What? You could just wear a mask and be naked in this game? I'm so freaking confused. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys, see, it's just like this one. I need to unlock, all these. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this phenomenal gameplay. Love you guys so damn much. I don't think damn's a bad word, but anyways, keep subscribing. There'll be more banger videos like this one. I can't believe I beat the game. I just want to cry because, I can't believe Aunt May died. I know it's a game, but, I get so attached to these type of games. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video one last time. And I'm not going to be, I'm not going to be on... I'm gonna be on active on YouTube. I'm just taking a break, a little break. Reese's Pieces.